Pictures on my dresser, my childhood's embrace. Sitting in my lonely room, hoping time would wait. I'd hail a cab, I found my way on back to you. I'm flashing, dashing, crashing my way back to you. But lonely rooms, they just grow dark and then grow light again. Just like this heart I've carried all my life, some heartaches never end. But some continue on, some not so sad. Seems each day I'm casting shadows towards a memory I'll have that I can't walk on with. Please don't discover me, cause when you do, you'll find a mind, my friend, been burned out time and time again on romantic poetry. Composed long ago, so goddamn long ago, I don't believe that I could stand to read my rhymes again. The television talks to me in technicolored tongues. Call me with your credit card, I'll sell you three for the price of one. Well, all my children dancing in the streets. The circle of devotion is complete. As you step into the night, a three-ring circuit strings and games. You make a plan, you take a stand, then you give the thing a name. And you watch it grow strong straight from the ground. First you'll see the pictures and then you'll hear the sounds that you can walk on with. Please don't discover me, cause when you do, you'll find a mind, my friend, and burn down time and time again on romantic poetry. Composed long ago, so very goddamn long ago, I don't believe that I could stand to sing my rhymes again. Like the roses go, yes, no one knows just which one leads to heaven. So you pick a path and then you say goodbye. You kiss your friends and then you wipe your eyes. And as the journey ventures forth, you cross another face. You spend some time, you steal some lines, and then you find a place. And the road just wanders on along alone. It seems the sweetest of the heavens are the ones we leave unknown that you can walk on with. Please don't discover me, cause when you do, you'll find a mind, my friend, been burned out time and time again on romantic poetry. Composed long ago, so very goddamn long ago, I don't believe that I could stand to live my rhymes again.